So I'll do another little set for you. I did this one the other day in the one of the demos. So this begins with a four-part Scottish pipe march. The highfalutin name is called the Marchioness of Tully Barton. And a lot of Scottish tunes are named like that. Alan Jabour always says, as soon as they got to the States, out overboard went those names, and they got changed to things referring to muskrats and whatever it was that local people were interested in. You know, like Neil Gallagher's Farewell to Whiskey got changed to Choke Chuck Chicken. That sort of thing. But anyway, so the Marchioness was the wife of the Marquis. There was and still is a degree of Scottish nobility, based, of course, on the French Marquis and Marquise. But anyway, and then into a relatively modern Northern Irish tune called Dinky's Reel, and finally a tune from Prince Edward Island called Little Donald in the Pig Pen.
Thank you.